girls with their nails done now.
Against the tide.